humbly bow before you, Lord, to bless this monument commemorating the victims of the man-made famine of 1932-33 in Ukraine. May this monument serve to gather us to pray for their souls and to renew the memory of the entire world as to this horrific loss of lives. Give us the courage to always give living witness and testimony to these victims. Help and direct us to be always faithful in speaking up for victims of injustice wherever it may occur in the world. Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, direct us in your holy and merciful ways to remind all of the horrendous tragedy of the famine genocide in Ukraine. Jesus, you assured us that whoever follows you will not walk in darkness, but those who have dedicated themselves with great generosity and zeal to facilitate this commemoration of the victims of the man-made famine genocide in Ukraine. For you are God, our holy, and we give glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Most Heavenly Father, we gather as people of Ukrainian nation, from the United States of America and many other countries of the world, all supporters of liberty and justice for mankind, to dedicate a national monument constructed to memorialize those many millions of men, women, and children, all victims of the Holodomor, the genocidal famine in Ukraine of 1932 and 33. Perpetrated against the people of Ukraine by the godless leaders of the former Soviet Union. It is altogether fitting and proper that we have finally accomplished this important milestone in such a prominent place in the heart of our nation's capital. We must never permit ourselves to forget, O Lord, about these victims and about the horror of what man can do to fellow man, examples of which we see abundantly throughout our world even today. Help us, O Heavenly Father, to never forget. At the same time, O Lord, enable us to move forward as citizens of a free world, without paralysis, without doubt, without trepidation, to unquestionably comprehend the sanctity of human life, which no man has the right to end for any possible reason. Enable us to become ever more determined as we visit this memorial to be observant citizens.
Повсякчас і на віки віків.
Yeah.